display. Share through Soompi.1x1TVNS Familiar Wife has released a behind-the-scenes video of the cast. See also, Jisung and Jang Sung Jo, a handsome businessman in upcoming drama Familiar Wife. Familiar Wife is a fantasy romance drama that will explore the what-ifs of life after the future of an ordinary couple changes due to one decision. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF on July the 24th. The drama gave viewers a look at the cast filming on set. Han Ji-min, who appears as Seo Woo-jin in the drama, said, "Since I was comfortable from the beginning, it felt like my character was someone I knew for a long time, and I could immerse myself in Woo-jin quickly. I think I filmed the first day of filming without it feeling like so." She had fun laughing with Ji-sung and the staff members, and even danced on set. Ji-sung portrays Seo Woo-jin's on-screen husband Cha Joo-hyuk. He said, "All of the actors and staff of Familiar Wife are all bright and friendly. The atmosphere is really good." He filmed a scene where his character showed his cold personality, but laughed when he ran into the camera to the left of him. Han Ji-min added, "I think teamwork with the co-star has the biggest effect. He makes me so comfortable, so I'm looking forward to our chemistry ahead." Kang Han-na plays the role of Lee Hi-won in the drama. She commented, "I felt young and fresh filming at a university. I gained lovely energy and in filming while also receiving Joo Hyuk's love." Jang Sung Jo, who appears as Yoon Jong Hoo, began, "Everyone probably gets nervous on the first day of filming, right? Ji Sung made me really comfortable, so I had fun." The cast concluded, "We're working hard and having fun filming from the warm spring days to the hot summer, so please look forward to this drama." As for the reason why viewers should watch their drama, Han Ji-min added with a laugh, "Ji Sung appears in it. I also appear in it." Familiar Wife will air its first episode on August 1st at 9:30 p.m. KST and will be available on Viki. Check out the behind-the-scenes video below. Watch the trailer with English subtitles.